Knowledge acquired and lived into wisdom through individual experience.
Yeah.
It is difficult to comprehend that each life experience contributes to the composite that differentiates itself so that it can then gather those scattered experiences back into itself in a meaningful way. It can only be interpreted through intelligent beings observing their experiences and drawing conclusions.